We are going to learn how to make notepads here. These notepads are made from old rough notebooks. I have taken a long size notebook and I have cut them into pieces. I have attached some fabric, printed fabric on it, and I have made these small notepads. We need very small and very few things to make this. Let's see the things which are needed to make this. White gum, cello tape, scissors, stapler, some liquid embroidery tubes, buttons. I've taken a jeans cloth here. You can take any type of fabric, an old note cover, and some white papers. We will be always having some old notebooks like this, which are half used and half not used. I've taken such notebook and I've taken the cover of the notebook and I've cut it into a rectangular shape like this. I've taken few papers and I have pinned it with the help of a cello tape. Now the inner part of the notepad is ready. To decorate the outer pad, we have to use a jeans cloth. I have taken a jeans cloth here. I'll be applying the gum fully in the front and also in the corner inside, and I'll be sticking this jeans cloth. Let's see how to do it. I'm going to apply the gum fully here and then I'll be applying the gum inside also. Then I'll be sticking this cloth. Let's see how to do this. Finish sticking the jeans cloth fully evenly on this cardboard. Now I have taken few papers and stapled it. I'm going to keep these papers inside and I'm going to do another stapler. Now your bookmark is ready and we are going to make some small decoration with the help of this liquid embroidery tube. The front part of the notepad like a shirt. So I'll be drawing a collar with the white liquid embroidery tube. Then I'll be sticking these buttons. Let's see how to do it. Decorated the notepad like a shirt. You can present this notepad to your father, your brother. It's a wonderful, innovative, cute gift. Now we have made such notepads with the help of old notebooks. If you have any ideas, do please share these ideas with me so that with a better interaction we might be having more and more innovative ideas and more crafts. Thank you so much for the wonderful response. Thank you so much for all the viewers and all the subscribers. Please do subscribe for Cool Crafts. Thank you.